That bike is a 1970s bike, and if you look at the condition of it, look at the seat, look at the wheels, everything is original seat, original paints. It's unbelievable how it stayed preserved out here.